Now you use a torque wrench and tighten that bitch.